guys, welcome back to my channel. So today it's a very good day. I'm going to show you how to fix eyelashes. As you can see, I don't have eyelashes on, but I just have the makeup. I can't come out here with a bare face, you know, you all. So today I'm going to show you how to fix these babies. These are the eyelashes I'm going to use, and this is the glue we're going to use to fix the eyelashes. And we're going to use these tweezers to fix them. It's a very easy process, so remember to like, share, and leave a comment down below, and give this video a thumbs up if you like it, and remember to subscribe. So let's get started. Let's keep these babies lit. So let's get started. Oh, the first thing we're going to do is remove the eyelashes from the case like this. We have removed the eyelashes from the case, and this is how they look. I like them with volume, and they are 13. Who's the other one? They are 13 inches long, so this is how they look. So the first thing, we're going to apply glue on it. This is black glue. So we open our glue, then take our eyelash and just apply the glue on it. Just like this. Make sure you apply a generous amount of glue. Don't want your eyelashes to be misbehaving while you have them on, to be blown away by the wind or something like that. So this glue is gray in color, but when it's dry it becomes black. This is how it looks. So make sure you apply a generous amount on the edges, in the middle, and everywhere like that. Then let it dry. Let's give it a minute to dry, or we can just blow it like this. Then when it becomes tacky, like, you know, tacky, it's when we'll pop them on. So the first step is just apply glue on it, and make sure you choose the right eyelash. If you like long, choose long, and make sure it fits the eye. Make sure before buying, make sure you buy the correct one, it fits the eye, so that you don't come back home and you feel disappointed. But when it's long, when it's too long, you can just cut it at the edges. Don't cut it in the middle, cut it at the edges so that it can fit on your eye. So we're waiting for our eyelash to be dry so that you can just pop it. I'm using a tweezer to hold it. This is how you hold it. Just press the tweezer in the middle and make sure you hold it from the middle part, because this is where we'll start popping it on the eye. So let's wait for it to dry. I'm just trying to blow it to speed up the process. So as we are waiting for our eyelash to dry, make sure you draw a line. Use an eyeliner to draw a line just on top of your real eyelashes. Sorry, I did mine off camera. I did this when I was doing my makeup. So make sure you have a neat line using an eyeliner just above your real eyelashes. Just the first step. You can see mine. So after that is when we're going to pop these babies on. It's still drying. And then something else, before I pop them on, before popping these babies on your real eyelash, make sure you are putting it the right way. The shorter part goes on the inner eye, and the longer part goes on the outer eye. So that's a very, very important thing. Don't put the long part in the inner eye, because how will you see it? It will even irritate your eyes. So that's a very, very important thing when fixing on your eyelashes. So let's wait for it to dry, then fix it. this, you don't have to be in a hurry when fixing eyelashes, because they need a patient person, and to achieve the best results you just need to be patient and wait for it to be dry, wait for the glue to be tacky. That's the most important thing. Oh, our glue is tacky though, so I'm going to use a mirror. I'm using my powder mirror. The thing you have to do is look, take a mirror and put it on your chin. You see here, just pull it away so that you look, you don't look down like this, you look like this, look at your mirror like this. Don't do like this, don't put it up, put it just under your chin like this so that you can see what you're doing. Then this is our eyelash. The first thing we do is just put it in the middle like that, in the middle part. This hair is disturbing me. And press it for it to, like that. Make sure you put it just on top of your real lashes, like that. Then hold it for it to attach well. Like that. Then I just use my hand to fix the other sides. So I use my fingers. You see, it's already fixing. It's already sticking. It's very easy. So I just use my fingertips or my nails to attach on the other side. You see, it's already doing the justice. Then use my finger to attach the front part. Just like that. Very easy. Oh, it's not attached yet. Like that. Then using your tweezers, just... Okay, this one is not fixed yet. You can still use your tweezers to do the adjustments and make sure your eyelash is well placed. Like that. So using your tweezers, just press the fake lashes against the real lashes like this. Okay, this part is not well fixed. I just repeat. Don't want to miss me. This is good to go now. So just press like this, your real lashes and your fake lashes against each other so that they look real. You know, you don't want to be looking around and then you have a fake lash on top of your real lash. You just look like a clone. This is how you do it. And for me, I make sure I leave space here. You see, I have left some space here. So it gives my eye this. It enlarges my eye. It gives it a sexy appearance, you know? So this is how... Oops! You see? You should be very careful when using these tweezers. They're almost hooked my eye. See? I almost put my eye. So this is how you fix the lash. Let us do the next one. See the difference between my eyes? You can see this one that has the eyelash, how it looks, and this one. So let's put on this second one. Again, the same thing. Take the mirror, look down in the mirror, just above your chin like this. Then in the middle part, pop. I have not placed it well. Pop like that. Like that. then hold it for it to stick, then move to the outer part and the inner part like that. Then let me use my fingers. See, I have some glue on my nails, my god. Fix the outer part like that, very easy. See, then the inner part. The trick is just looking down on the mirror, that's the only trick, nothing else. Okay, this one is not fixed yet. So, you know, I'm in a hurry. See, you don't have to hurry or else. Don't work. So there you go. See? Beautiful. So just do the same thing that we did with the first eye. Press your real lashes against the fake ones and be very careful with these tweezers. Don't lose your eyesight because of eyelashes. Like that, you see, just like that, and you're good to go. So this is how the lashes look like, you see, very appealing, you know. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this simple tutorial on how to fix your lashes. And by the way, I forgot, there's some people who put mascara on their lashes just before you pop in the fake eyelashes. I didn't do that because I'm out of mascara, but I hardly do it anyway because my eyelashes, my natural eyelashes are curly, so it's just easy for me to pop these eyelashes on. So I hope you enjoyed this, and tag me when you try putting on your fake lashes. Anyway, thank you for watching. Give me a thumbs up if you like this video, comment, and see you in my next video. Bye.